Oh man, 2020 was super challenging.
My 2020 was peaceful.
I got to spend time with my family and play with the daycare kids.
Any new skills for 2020?
So during the lockdown, I was watching a lot of YouTube videos on card magic.
So I learned when you're wearing a mask.
I learned to smile.
It looks like you're smiling on the top.
And that is smiling with your eyes.
But from the bottom, you're actually not.
So I ended up being the guy who starts off with every Zoom video with a magic trick.
What was fun about 2020 was
not going to school.
I got to keep Nora in from school for one extra year.
So there's a time when May was sick. Pretty much she lost her sense of taste. And every single meal for that whole week when she was sick was super salty. And she's like, oh, this is actually not bad. And Nora and I were just like, oh.
The most challenging thing about 2020 was
COVID testing.
I couldn't spend time with my family and friends.
It felt kind of uncomfortable. It was up the nose. It felt like there was a worm going up my nose, but it was a hard worm.
So that was very challenging.
So in 2021, I'm just looking forward to more family time.
I am looking forward to hanging out with friends and family.
And spending time with Nora and teaching her lots of different skills that schools may not teach her. In the summer, she's gonna start up her little Nora's bakery again. I'm also teaching her how to box, and she's really enjoying it. So don't mess with her.
2-1.
Happy Family Day!
Let's do this!